We start by setting the viewport shading to solid and then select the edit mode. Now on edit mode we select the face mode so we can view all the faces in our mesh. To view all the angles present in our model, we can go to the select option, select all by trait, and then select faces by size. Click on the T key to bring up the left side panel so we can see on the bottom, select faces by size options. We can see that right now all the faces with 4 vertices, all the quads are selected in the viewport, so you can see all the angles in our mesh, select the greater than option. And now all the faces with more than 4 vertices, all the angles are selected. So, to get rid of the angles, you can go to mesh, faces, and then triangulate faces. Now all the previous handguns are converted into triangles. All the handguns are gone now. If you want, you can try to convert these triangles into quads by going again to meshes, faces, and then tries to quads. So Blender can try to convert the previous triangles into quads. You now can deselect everything and go check again. Select. Select all by trait, select faces by sides, and you can see that all the handguns are gone now.